That's not how trees work. Also, that's not how old that tree
I was is. Using the tree as like
no,
the
did you
action.
See the layering of the tree?
Brad,
no.
Shut the fuck up.
Listen, I took my dendrology class. What else am I going to use it for?
What type of dendrology is it, Brad?
It's a...
I've never heard of such a tree.
What happens if you try to do
okay,
a special move
so
while you're running?
At this point...
Throw the axe at the birds.
Good. Oh, fuck.
You gotta sneak. You gotta be able, like, you gotta snuck up on them.
I gotta use shadow sneak.
You gotta be a snick. What the heck?
I'm a snake. I didn't know if he had a gun or what is it? I'm a snake.
So, your goal right now is to figure out how to cook meals.
Push the barrel.
Alright, I'm on
pick
it.
No, other way. Jesus! Oh, what? Now sneak up on the birds.
Now you can sneak properly.
They won't be afraid of you because they.
Wait, the barrel
is their natural habitat.
What if?
Oh, stop time on it and then beat the shit out of it.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Why? That's dumb. I don't like this. It's bad.
Watch that. It's kind of cool.
Okay.
Maybe you have to go up to his little.
Well, wait. Maybe you can cook on his fire, since he has like a pot.
I'll cook on your fire, baby. Wait, so
try cooking on his fire. So if you pause, that's probably how you do it. So yeah, no, don't do that. Just pause, and then yeah. So no, go back to the ingredients. Now click on one of them. Do the steak.
That steak is already seared. Why would you cook already seared steak?
Look for something raw. Do you have like a
lizard.
Raw
cook the lizard.
The raw chicken leg, I think. Oh, it's
no,
roasted.
That's roasted. That's the opposite of raw.
You
that's
cooked everything already. What am I supposed to cook?
No, the left one over, this is raw stuff.
Oh, okay.
So try,
lizard.
I would say, so start with the pepper.
I like ancient spring.
So
I
click
think you
on
should
that.
Go with spring.
Now hit hold. Push A one more time.
Oops.
That's, you gotta have other ingredients, though.
It won't let me go into the menu.
You put in one pepper! How do you get sautéed peppers?
Dude, grants low-level cold resistance.
Right, that's what I was trying to figure out. But this time, do it again, but hold more shit. So do, like, two peppers.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
And then push A
lizard,
again.
Lizard.
And then do, like, a mushroom.
No, horn. Do a horn.
And
so
then
can,
the lizard tail. Oh, wait, no, I don't... Hold on, wait.
Yeah.
Hold on. Yeah, cook it with monster... No, don't do that. Can you get rid of that? Probably not, huh?
Why can't you just press back?
Just hit
stop
holding it and redo it. So do two peppers and then like two mushrooms and then try the like the chicken leg even though it's already cooked. See what it does. I'll go right.
I can't.
Right stick to the right.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, what the
use the bat wing then.
Oh, yeah. Use or the green mushroom.
Jeez.
How about the green mushroom?
No. You want meat in this meal. It's gotta have a hearty
yeah,
meal.
What am I, a fucking vegan? Bird egg.
There you go, okay, yes. Go. Now hit return. And then put all that shit in there. It's like a fucking rap song.
Spicy fruit and mushroom.
So 7 minutes in the cold. Alright, so now if you look around for that beacon.
Wait, hold on. Where was that guy's ingredients? Because we can fucking, I think we can complete this thing. Oops.
Figure out what he needed.
Yeah, oops.
That's rude AF, dude.
Fuck off. I'm trying to make this guy dinner, alright?
Wait, read it with a voice, Aiden.
Fine.
You must narrate.
The old man's diary. On this desolate plateau, the only pleasure that brings me comfort is cooking. And today I outdid myself. Truly, I created the perfect dish. I call it spicy meat and seafood fry. This recipe not only restores health, but it also keeps me warm, even when traveling in the snowy mountains. With this dish on my side, I no longer have need of that itchy, warm doublet.
Read more!
I do not know how I allowed this to happen, but it seems I forgot to write down a very important recipe. I know it contained raw meat and spicy pepper, however, I simply cannot remember what else is used. Well, he said it was seafood, right?
Oh, yeah. I do have a fish. It's already cooked, but I do have a fish. You can give it a shot.
You gave him almost a respectable voice,
Spicy meat and seafood. Okay, so it's gonna be
so a pepper.
Yeah, meat,
a
pepper,
steak,
meat, fish. Yeah. You have fish, you said?
I do have a fish. It's already cooked. I don't know if that matters.
No, you can't cook it, remember? Because I couldn't go back and hold it.
Mm. Oh.
Where's Ignis?
So I need a new fish. That's it! I've come up with a new recipe.
Side note, if we're going to be hanging out tomorrow, do we want to go out and get food or should I cook?
Whatever you want to do.
Can I make sesame chicken for us?
I don't want some sesame.
In the meantime, you should go to the next area since you can resist cold magic. So wait, check a do right or right click on the right stick. Click whatever that is, R3. Yeah. Now look for the beacon. It's like red.
Ooh, motion control.
You can use the stick if you want.
Wait, go up, look up. To the right. What's that?
I already did that one.
Yeah.
Go out. Like exit the beacon.
Oops.
Don't you fucker.
How do I undo that?
I don't know. Oh,
did
minus.
You...
Hit minus.
Okay.
To,
That's not it.
Yeah, get rid of those ones, I guess.
How?
There you go. Delete this. Delete this.
Delete
now,
this.
The red one.
Oh.
Look at what direction you're facing right now. So it's going to be slightly off to your right. So exit out of this.
No, it's cool. I got it.
You're not going to be able to see it.
Yes, I can. Well, not with the sun going down like that.
Okay, exit out
no,
and
I got
check
it.
Your map. That way, look on your map where your arrow is facing. Okay, so it's I think it's the very tip top of either that cliff straight ahead or the one to your right at the very top.
I don't think that's it because I was looking over there, remember?
Okay, well then just use your map and point towards it and then start going that way.
Whoops.
So not that way.
I guess I have to
so
get over
go
this.
Around the mountain.
Yeah, it's over that, and then it's going to be around that ravine over there. That's not sprint.
There you go. Follow the tread.
Man, this is going to be some really interesting gameplay footage to be watching.
Why is
take off your clothes!
No, that'll get him hurt.
What?
Because when you... Okay, well, you'll die easier.
Wait, did you have multiple pairs of pants? The pants can get destroyed?
No.
This is better pants.
Yeah.
I think no pants is the best pants, but you die easy. I was getting one-shotted by the...
One-shotted?
By the blobkin things.
How would you say it, Brad?
One-shot, because shot means past tense.
I'm gonna stick with shotted and hung and doing good. All that, so.
Why do you hurt me?
Actually, one time I got Brad on his own shit.
No,
so you're in the
cold,
so eat that shit.
No, I got Brad on doing good because I said, oh yeah, I'm doing good.
Oh,
and
yeah.
He was like, you're doing well. And I said, no, actually, I'm doing things
no,
that are
one.
Good.
The one that's like 7 minutes. There you go.
Oops.
That one's dumb and I hate Christian.
Thanks. Check where the beacon is now. You'll be able to see it for sure.
I like how Nintendo just went full.
Just use the stick. Stop using
the
motion.
Fans want, and
no.
The fans apparently want Twink Link.
This zooms in like.
Oh, I mean, Disney's going gay.
It's over here somewhere. I think I have to get on top of that to see it. I never know what buttons to push. I think I can make it up this cliff.
Careful with the jumping.
Do you love the sound his feet make when he slaps them across the ground?
No, but I love the sound your vagina makes when it slaps against itself.
Prehensile vagina.
Wait, can he stand on that? No, he can't stand on that. Fuck.
Well, just run out and see what happens.
Cool. Nope. At least I didn't take any damage.
Well, you should check the map and make sure you're going the right way. Cause
I'm pretty
it's
sure.
It's probably off to the right. Yeah, see?
Yeah.
Like a right angle to the right.
Yeah, but I still gotta go around this fucking.
There it is. That was it. Straight ahead.
Is that it?
Just go around this mountain.
Why do you have your, like, quiver so low on?
Because he's not wearing pants, so it looks weird.
I think
actually,
look
that's
weird.
A. That is a way that a lot of people.
I know
do
some
it.
Do, but I think Link is gay, so.
Well, I mean,
Link has
You could have gay. I'm sure that's a comestible good in this nation. They probably have like an item.
He is sweating a great deal.
Yeah, well, because he ate a bunch of spicy peppers. So,
careful, swimming is extremely limited, so.
That's fucking pathetic.
Really?
Yeah, until you like eat Zoras.
Oh, you should put some clothes on.
No, I'm good.
You get your ass handed to you.
Yeah, I forgot pointy flaming sticks are less when you're wearing clothes.
Wait, is that actually you now?
Yeah.
It's the right, you just lands.
He's going around. Stamina's limited, so you gotta.
I can't climb that way.
Tread lightly if you can.
The other thing is if I start climbing and they hit me, I'll fall down and then I'll just get raped.
That's what happens in this one. It's very progressive. They really wanted to pull in the Sweden audience.
See? So they really wanted the migrants. Oh, hey.
Stay on the freight board for this last stream?
No. Sorry, did I offend you, Marcella?
Oh shit, crush them.
You should have fallen after them.
Holy fuck!
Yeah! That was dope!
Climb down there and take the
stuff. Hey, if you're gonna have to. Okay.
Just drop, it's fine.
Yeah, actually, I think you're right.
Oh, yeah, flaming spear.
Does that mean it's worse than what you currently have equipped?
Probably.
Pick up the flaming clubs, put them in your pocket.
You can't do that.
Yes, you can.
You can't. You can keep the club, but you can't. Yeah.
This ruins my immersion.
They won't be on fire.
I like how his "I'm putting this away" animation is. I'm scratching my ass.
Pretty much. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's not great.
Well, that's cool. It's like knocked over, and you just.
Okay.
4 minutes remain.
Yeah, man. We're running out of the.
I'll be alright.
I would think that you wouldn't want, like, really stiff wood for an arrow. Like, you would probably want something to
defend. You don't know how many uses I have for stiff wood.
Can you move it?
You better fight those assholes.
No!
I just like to rebel everything.
I just want to run around naked. Leave me alone.
They respect that. That's why they're naked. They don't even have skin.
Hopefully you're going the right way.
Check the map.
Yeah, I would check the map.
No, that's fine. I got it. I know where I'm going. See? I'm fine.
You are going to run out of pepper juice or whatever.
Dude, I got 3 minutes.
3 and a half.
Jesus Christ. What
plus
are you,
another
parents?
2.5 minute dish in your pocket.
Yeah. I got a plate of peppers just waiting. spicy sautéed peppers.
See,
sounds
the thing
delish.
Is, they're spicy, but when you cook them, they also absorb the power of fire.
Mmm.
I think you.
What
I
the
don't
fuck
know.
Is toast? you tell me you use fire magic, right? And you char grill it.
With
what is it,
sauce.
Like barbecue? You can slap some barbecue sauce on it?
Gross.
Fucking disgusting.
You can make that jump.
So, is it pretty much you can climb any wall?
Yeah.
Not any wall, most walls. But, like, temple walls you can't climb if they're, like, straight, flat. Like, drywall.
Drywall. What the fuck? This guy's everywhere.
Okay. Here you go. Now, you can fucking look around. Yes, put that shit on. But
no,
keep your pants
don't
off.
Do it.
Keep your pants off.
No
put
pants.
Your pants on. Take the double throat away. Also, knock down that piece of rock thing.
Can we close?
So,
wait, you say your clothes can or cannot
it.
Break?
Your clothes, I don't think they can break. Okay,
ooh.
Now.
So this just turned to Jurassic
now
Park.
Now look.
Spared no
like,
expense.
Look around like so you can see better. That's not the
I
one.
Mean,
that is
I mean,
one
I mean,
of them. Oh, beacon it though. That's probably a good idea. The red one should be
God,
around
these motion
here.
Controls fucking blow.
There it is.
Where?
Right there. That's the one you need to get.
Yes,
right?
He just walks off the edge.
Wow,
it's moving really
can
fast.
Can we see any more?
Wait. I think so. Left. Left. Up.
That's a tower. It's another tower.
Okay. Well, then probably not. Because there's already two. Oh, you're almost there. Wow.
Lame.
Yeah, the fall damage, like, really
careful.
Does not start until you're, like, really high up. I went rock climbing yesterday, and my fucking forearms are still sore. Like, it's rough.
Take notes.
Yeah. What is, like, what the fuck is this?
The swimming circle?
The fuck is toast?
There's gotta be a bad guy in there.
So, I'll bite. Where is this toast coming from?
Dying. I'm not dying. It's from,
Sam Hyde.
$1 Million Extreme.
$1 Million Extreme, yeah.
All right, pick up the rock. You don't know if you're gonna need it. There we go.
How do you throw?
It's the R1.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah. Make an avalanche. Kill the cities below. Except, wait, aren't you the only person you've met?
I think everyone else is,
aside from,
like,
Santa Ganon,
really,
there's no one around here.
Not Phantom Ganon, Santa Ganon. Oh, you can't run with the rock. I gotta make sure I take this with me.
I mean, you're not a Goron, you're a moron, so.
I say shots fired, but I don't think.
Oh, bats, take care of them. You should throw a rock at them.
Throw a rock at the skeleton.
Nice.
Throw his head!
Fuck him up!
This game is too easy. I don't want to cook the eyeballs.
Key swing.
Take his wiggly arm.
There's limited inventory slots. I hate that. Unless it does the Tetris in
the goblin arms. Should I get rid of something else for that?
Get rid of one of your clubs.
Oops.
You should keep your pitchfork though, because that thing's badass.
There you go.
All right, do the trial.
Take the rock.
Oh yeah, I gotta bring the rock with me.
Yeah, he's been with you this entire journey.
It's part of the trial. Deposit the rock at the top of a tall mountain.
It's like the...
Oh shit, yeah, you are. Oh god, okay, throw the rock.
No, keep going. Be a hero.
No, I got this. I can
It's like the gnome challenge in Half-Life.
Oh yeah. Or Left 4 Dead 2.
I'll throw a rock and crush his head while he sleeps.
Fuck.
Try again. Keep going.
It's cool, I got this, guys.
Buff him up.
Remember, you don't have to dance. You take a million damage.
That did way less damage than it looked like it should.
These guys are kind of strong, so...
It's good that you're hitting, like, down. Like, it's... My rock, where have you gone?
No, why are they so fast? Where's their stamina bar?
They don't give a fuck, man. Nice.
I knew that was gonna come in handy.
Why do they still explode like in the music?
Because it's a bad game. Oh.
This is like a combination of a lot of games.
Yeah, and all of them are bad.
Most of the mechanics come from Skyward Sword.
Brad hates Wind Waker because he's an idiot.
I hate Wind Waker because my eyes work.
Collect that meat. That's a big ass piece of meat.
Treated you bad.
Yeah.
No. He hates
Throw them at that!
He hates Twilight Princess because it's a bad game.
Throw the rock at those happy barrels.
Team boom!
Gotta get a little closer.
You mean your ass exploded.
You'll be warm at least.
Hey, remember, teach a man how to make a fire and he'll be. Or no.
Yeah.
Make him in a fire and he'll be warm for the night. Set him in on fire and he'll be warm for the rest of his life.
That's a lot of suits.
Alright, go and see if you can do this trial. Meet the same genie for the third time.
There's genies?
Look out below!
That's not how barrels work. And where was the sound?
It was there.
It was muted.
It would
it was
not be that faint.
Off in the distance.
The sound was far.
This is Hyrule. These things are different.
I think you're trying a little too hard to find problems with this game.
It's really easy to find them, so I guess I'm
okay.
Teaching at this point.
There's a chest.
You might be able to magnets that treasure.
Fucking magnets?
Oh!
That's the best thing I've seen in this game so far.
Oh my god, that looked really, like, he looked really hurt.
As he's throwing this, was this a mistake?
Ow!
Show me the...
He just went, ow.
Show me the ripping rubies or whatever.
Oh, yeah. Ripping pepperoni.
Battle tip.
The best part was, like, every time we watched Christian die last night, the battle tip was, like, what it was telling you exactly what killed him. It was like falling from a large distance will kill you right after he dropped off a cliff.
Make sure you're not too close to explosives.
Yeah, so did it say when Grand Theft Mario is coming up?
That's in the holiday, I think.
The...
Thanks, Mark.
Yeah, see?
Rip.
That's where you last died.
Alright, how do I use
so
how do
magnets?
I switch?
I think magnets is L1.
Why is up an ability?
No, it's I gotta switch.
Oh, that's stop
how
time.
I switch. You gotta move between them. I don't know how to do that.
Use R1.
Oh, I think it's gonna be one of these.
Whistle at it aggressively.
Hey, come here.
Nope. It so it is stop time. The stop time made it highlight.
So you're gonna freeze.
I think
ice?
If you stop time it and then maybe shoot it with like 5 arrows. Or an exploding arrow. Wait.
What?
See,
why?
See what it does. See what it does.
It's coming. It's coming at me. Or not. It was pointing at me.
Well, you moved it. No, it meant it was.
How
watching.
Do I switch the arrows?
Pause and change them. What the fuck? What are you doing?
He's holding down on the. I need vermin for this.
Okay, apparently there must be an opponent thing. Okay, so I think if you do one more time, do one more exploding arrow on that treasure chest, and you might be able to get
no,
it to the other
I think
side.
I need to switch arrows, but how do I do that?
Pause and go to the the distance weapons. You didn't do it.
It's B. Like, why is the B button down there?
It's like a Super Nintendo controller. That's right.
But B is to jump. What the fuck is happening? Alright.
Stop.
Why are the fucking motion controls, man. Oops.
Well, you can't get that back.
You can probably magnet it.
You should go around that. You can't magnet it. Go around the lake, though. See if you can reach it.
Never getting that axe back.
I feel like the water is instant death. I really do. Yeah, see? You'd have to go back to the other side and do it one more time.
God damn it.
You should run at least.
Wait, listen to the sound.
You have 2 arrows left, right?
This water is way too loud.
One arrow.
Might be enough.
Boom.
See what it does. Okay, I think it might have been enough.
Play the song of your people. Bing, bing,
bing. Can you reach it? Like, try and just edge at the water and.
Oh, I can take the arrows back at least. Oh, shit.
What? This was a mistake!
Why did that... Oh, that's awful. Oh, because it's cold water. I get it. Alright, it's...
Yeah. But for some reason...
Not like anyone's ever done, like, a polar plunge or anything in real life, you know? People don't survive that.
Let alone a dude who can survive the depths of the ocean with just, like, a scale from some
you
fish.
You can fall, like, 15 feet out of the fucking sky. No problem.
Wait, you didn't lose all your arrows, too, did you?
Check your. Yeah, they're still gone.
Whoops.
Maybe come back for it later.
Yeah.
No, do it now.
When I find more arrows.
Throw more axes at it. Build a bridge of axes.
Kanamit.
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 Kanamit. Oh, do the Apple Pay.
Let me whip out my iPad real quick. I'm kind of sad there's no musical instrument in this game.
So far.
What do you mean? You got the man.
Hey man, iPhones can do everything.
He's gonna download the Ocarina app later.
He holds it up to his mouth like this and just taps the buttons. You don't have to do that. It makes me feel big.
That's the old thing.
I told you about the little autist kid that I had at the camp, right?
Speaking of autism, that's another thing I liked about Wind Waker was that you could switch time signatures.
To you, who sets foot in this shrine?
Whatever.
I am. Nemet.
Crayon's trial? Okay.
Gotta color inside the lines, bro.
Dude, I was always bad at coloring
inside. So you're gonna get another app right now.
Then you actually, remember how you had to like follow?
It authenticated. What the fuck?
Remember the thing for Wind Waker where you had to actually follow the lines? You gotta do that with a crayon? When you had to do the wolf song?
What?
Remember when you had to like...
You pointed the C-stick in directions. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but now you can do it with a crayon.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's how you get that treasure.
So we were doing it the retard way.
We were doing it the innovative way.
If it works, it's not retarded.
Well, it didn't work.
So now... You climb that shit?
Stick your tongue to it.
How? How do you just climb solid ice?
Why is that sound relevant?
You climbed ice.
Oh, make another one. And you're gonna have to do magnets, it looks like. See if you can magnets.
Yeah.
No.
No?
I think the trials all are just like, hey, you got an item, now you're gonna lose. You learn how to use that specific.
Why do you guys think they focus so much on what appear to be constellations?
Again?
Why?
Can you make it bigger?
Can you guys, no, for those oddly colored walls, can you climb on those walls specifically so you have to like jump from wall to wall?
No, I don't think so.
Can you make a platform on top of a platform?
That's what I'm saying. Can you make it bigger?
No, I tried. It won't be much. So you go over here and it's...
You have the power to destroy useless to become a
guy. So what the fuck are you supposed to do?
Interesting.
No, but it's gotta be in the next area.
So, is the one belt, is the only thing everyone's noticing is that like he just seems to have gloves on?
No, it was the whole shirt.
Yeah, it looks like the gloves are the only ones that I'm really paying attention to.
No, he didn't have that overshirt on before.
So does this mean I'm ready for Arctic conditions?
Yes.
Yeah.
You don't have gloves on,
though. Oh, I'm dead.
You don't need pants, though, thankfully. Oh, wait, what the fuck was I thinking?
Oh! Raise the gate.
Boo-da-da-da, boo-da-da-da.
Why do Octoroks look like little tiny robots?
Stop shooting at me, dude.
Doesn't like you.
Ah!
I don't like you.
Ow!
Just fuck him up with the sword.
No!
No. Can you break him with the ice shadow game?
I crushed it last time with the
net. I'm not digging this song. This song sucks.
And you raise this platform underneath.
No way.
Yeah, you're feeling great.
Is there... Alright, I gotta... What's the question, I guess?
You have a lot of
balls.
He's a pitchfork. It's meant for...
Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Hey, you killed him.
I wanted to use the ice, but I,
He's got ancient screw. Oh, yeah, see, so you're gonna, like, raise one side or something? Treasure.
I don't like these treasure chests. I don't like this game. I don't like anything.
Brad, we know.
Brad,
here we go. Can Brad make cookies?
That's dumb. This is dumb.
Why?
Half-Life did this like 25 years ago. Half-Life was the first game and it knew that. Especially Half-Life 2, which was before Half-Life.
Half-Life was the first game ever.
What is this, Half-Life 1?
What was that from?
I don't know.
We were talking about some shit. What is this, Half-Life 1?
You coined it. I don't remember what you were playing, though.
Yeah,
what's
remember.
With the little, like, voodoo doll in there?
Wait, maybe he looks different. I don't know.
They all look exactly the same.
These are your
people. Oh, it's a Chozo!
That's your people.
Oh, How's it talking to you?
It's a mummy.
Need it for its age.
Have they mentioned the Triforce at all?
No.
You mean the Triforce?
Wait.
Oi! Like, go get the Triforce.
Why was this triangle, like, why was this Tianxin paradox beam off to the side?
That was a stretch, you DBZ man.
I don't know, I don't watch DBZ.
Oh, so can you trigger British Zelda?
No.
Can you
trigger?
I want to hear her voice.
I mean, they're British called, Zelda triggers us.
They're called French fries. They're called chips, mate.
Oi, Link.
All right.
Oi, Link.
Let's test this ice thing with the treasure. Where's that treasure? There it is. All right.
No, so you're going to freeze it, then shoot it?
How quickly did you drown when you were moving?
Well, I can raise it.
And then just make a bunch of them and jump one, climb one, and then jump.
No, that's how you die. It's got to be completely in the water.
Hex,
don't fall in.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat some shit.
So wait, what did the spirit orb do? Is that a spirit thing?
Oh. Alright, you have to manually jump. It's really weird. Opa! Oh god.
And then you
okay, climb out, you fuck! Okay.
Good game.
At least I got
the
old.
They have like added this horrible choking sound when he dies in the water.
Should they have like not made this game? Yes.
Well,
someone's a grumpy Gus.
I think Brad just hates Zelda.
I think Brad hates everything.
Yeah. Well, the charger's still gone.
Hey, the explosive barrels are
still there. Playing.
No, I don't need everything. I liked Journey, Odyssey to the West. Or Enslaved.
That was a shit game.
Yeah, it was pretty bad, but I liked it.
Journey actually was pretty cool, though.
No, that was stupid. I've always wanted to play a game where you go forward.
Well, there's plenty of those now.
That game was bad.
That game was beautiful. Let's play Journey, where everyone is the same character and the stories don't matter.
So,
dude, the
Street
game's
Fighter.
Like 10 minutes long. What is there even to be mad about?
I didn't want it in the first place. It's pretty. It looks like shit. It's about playing space Muslims or something. I don't know.
That wasn't it at all.
Okay, you know what? It's the creator said you take from it what you will, and it was about space Muslims to me.
It wasn't even in space.
Journey. Like, they weren't even in the game.
Yeah, I was really mad about that. Like,
someone
come on.
Didn't get to see the true ending.
The wind in the sky keeps on turning.
Woo. Good call.
Oh, by the way, did you know the Journey with
shattering your legs only does a heart and a half?
It's pretty
cool. It was
good.
Dust in the Wind. If I remember correctly, Dust in the Wind, the only reason that song came to be was it was like a fingering practice.
I practice that shit all the time.
Anyways, so it was a practice exercise for the guitar, and the guitarist's wife was listening to it, like, just like walked in on him like he was practicing.
The guitarist's
that.
Wife was there for the fingering practice.
The guitarist's wife walked in on him fingering himself.
I'm very proud of right now. I'm very proud of him. Wait, do an ice thing. See if it moves on this. If it doesn't, I hate never. Why?
Do you make as many blocks as you want?
I think it looked like Hayden can only make three.
Yeah, I think there is a limit. Because there's like,
hey, look, there's a little tree
when
fort.
When you use it, climb down.
Yeah.
Do it. No, do it. And talk to the tree people.
Why would they be in the frozen water?
I don't understand. Not really doing it.
You make an ice platform on that wood log across from it? Anyways, so yeah, when the guy was doing that practice, his wife walked in and was like, wow, that's really good, you should make that in a song. And he was like, oh snap, I totally can. And then like he called up, like he was like, he worked on the song that night, and then they were supposed to have their entire album done Like, they were done. He was supposed to come out in, like, a week. And he was like, guys, I'm sorry, but I just figured out this song. Everyone was really mad at him. And he was like, just hear me out. And so he played the bit, and God damn it. So they all canceled their vacations and their breaks. Met up, and within a week, they made a...
Magnesis.
And, like,
no, 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 that would be great.
Yeah.
Why is it purple?
Get closer to it.
Oh, is that actually a Magneto joke? Because it's fusion?
Shut up.
Remember?
Yeah, that
was a bad joke.
I remember.
Get your Magneto being this
I don't want it to fall in the river and float away.
It won't float away.
Hey, the ice didn't float away. Don't doubt it.
Why would the metal, the giant sheet metal, float
away? Why would the ice?
What if it fell in and sank and he couldn't retrieve it?
Yeah, that would have sucked. Tripod bells.
That's a pretty big shaft.
Disappointment.
Hey, if you're gonna make shitty puns, I'm gonna make dirty jokes.
Now I'm unique. Hey, at least Brad was on record time without hearing the voice.
No, thank God.
Yeah, there's another one.
That's already been completed, though.
That one?
Yeah, it's blue. I think that was the first one you did. I think that was the Magnesis one.
And where the hell is the one we're going for?
So wait, do these little icons mean the ones that you have left to do in this area?
What?
So the red, green, and purple, does that mean that you have...
No, those are... You just set those. Like, those are just pins. That's how you, like, make markers on your map. I think you can also do it from the map, but I don't know why they let you do it in first-person mode. It's weird.
Oh, that... There's one out of the area.
Headshot.
You actually do critical damage when you headshot.
You totally said do.
So you're off the puns now?
Can you make
no, it? Time stop and then slap it into him.
Shit, why did I do that?
God damn it. That's too late there. I'm coming for you.
Fly over them.
I know, I don't want to go the wrong way. Let's try the spear.
There you go.
Well,
you almost hit him.
It was almost cool.
Throw it!
Yeah, throw your weapon.
Well, it's a throwing spear.
That's the best way to defend yourself.
It actually might be pretty strong.
Holy fuck! Then you get to equip a new weapon. You gotta hit him with a torch.
Fuck. Shit. Give me that.
Bye. Bye, Felicia. Dude, you should cook something really weird.
Oh, so those do open when you kill everyone.
Yeah, I figured that one out.
Yeah, you missed that. It happened after you left.
It happened after I ran away successfully.
When you retrieve your arrows.
What was the ICP line about seagulls? They stole my phone.
I fed something to a pelican in Frisco Bay. Tried to eat my cell phone. He ran away. Something like that. Okay, so then I guess I should teleport back to the tower.
Guys, is that what we're missing in our lives? We should all be juggalos?
Yeah, I think you're right.
I mean, we should just have, like, Juggalo Thursday or something.
Yeah, we could ease ourselves into it, like, try it one day out of the week.
So you can teleport?
Yeah.
That was really weird.
More importantly, like, has anyone had Faygo? I've never had Faygo.
No.
I think it's mandatory. Should we get Faygo this weekend?
No, I'm good.
What's that?
It's their drink.
It's like 89-cent soda.
Drink. I think I'm okay with this bourbon, actually.
Well, it's like, you can have the bourbon. I think you just have to cut it with Faygo.
I don't think I want to do that.
Okay, here's Santa.
Why is his lantern broken?
One more.
Dude,
yes, one more.
He's
but where?
Probably going to turn out to be the old king of Hyrule. But I want him to be Ganon.
I'm upset that you don't have quality lines like nice hair.
Yeah, Bruce. That's good shit. So, Frank, use the scope.
Yeah.
I don't know anything about Groose except that he seems to be everyone's favorite character from Skyward Sword.
He had really nice hair.
Groose was pretty funny. If you like hated humor.
Well,
so,
I do.
I feel like
there that, it is.
I know, but I think it's out of range.
Mark it, dude. Mark it.
Jump.
Mark it.
Yeah.
Mark it. Mark. Not the tower. What are you doing, man?
We can go sell our apples at the black market.
Oh, it's not out of town. Oh, okay.
Are you the black market?
It's not out of town.
Well, it's out of town.
It's not that far. It's like that's like Sparks. You know,
who would design
like
something
Carson.
Like this? This is dumb. The whole stairs. Like, there's even things called a spiral staircase. Who just makes spiral platforms?
I don't know. The ancients. Fuck.
Did they have giant legs?
Probably.
Are they Will from Foster's Home for Imaginary
Friends?
No, it's
the giants from Majora's Mask.
What if that's the plot twist? Is like Hyrule's actually a lot smaller now because people shrank. It's like you're like Pikmin size now.
Not bad.
Because the courage of men failed them, and so did their height. Their game suffered as well.
It's like the real world happening in reverse, because you know how people are getting larger over time? It's like, here, they're just getting smaller.
So it's like Benjamin Button, but size?
This is getting a little too weird for me.
No, because at a certain point, at like the zenith of his age, he was as tall as, because he starts wrinkled and tiny, and he ends not wrinkled, but tiny.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it'd be like if we were made out of, like, clothing that was moth-ridden, and then as we aged, we became pure and virile and stainless. Perfect tapestry. In my fanfiction, we're all...
What was that? Did you hear that?
So, like, you're born knowing everything,
wait,
and as you
whistle
age,
back at it.
You become
yeah, whistle at it.
Less educated.
Something made a noise that you whistle at it.
Someone's talking about political bias.
How do you whistle?
Down. Huh? Oh, fuck.
Woken up.
Are you supposed to wake that up?
I really think it wants to kill me.
Is this supposed to be like the laser robot thing?
I think it's like a reference to it, but...
You might have to use bomb arrows.
Wait, you can...
No damage.
You can break your bow. Yeah, try bomb or fire arrows. You know what I think would be really fucking cool is if they actually, well, first of all, I don't think anything Bethesda does is cool anymore. But if they made a game that was like during the civilization, that would be really cool.
Not hurting it at all.
No, that's hurting it, but it's super light.
I think so.
You know, like, you're doing more damage. It's so low.
You gonna carry the laser?
Oh!
Yeah, I think you're supposed to just...
Died right.
I think you were supposed to not fight it.
Yeah, I'm gonna run past it.
Run in circles real fast.
Oh,
see if you can Disney.
I'm wearing Zelda socks, by the way.
Which game?
Nice. I like that.
See?
Xenon.
Oh, it's the best Ganondorf. I covet the win.
The best bit is that...
Like, Sandy Hose.
That was like the only good bit.
Why
would you spawn me right on it?
Wait, can you blow up walls?
No,
jump on top of it and plunge your sword downwards into a skull hole.
That's a horror
idea. Can't you freeze him with
your... Yeah, I was gonna stasis him to see what it does. Right?
Use your axe.
No, I don't think you can stasis him.
Oh, he's so fast.
Dude,
like
just leave.
Yeah.
He can't go anywhere. He's
yeah,
buried in the ground.
They're really far away.
But it was a cutscene, so I feel like there's a reason.
I think it was just to be like, hey, keep moving, asshole.
But yeah, would you guys like sesame chicken tomorrow?
Yeah,
yes.
That would be cool.
I don't know. You gotta come get your fucking dishes.
Why don't you just stop being rude and finish that wonderful cake I left you?
Oh, there you go. Pretty sure that's what you're
supposed
to do.
I don't have these bomb arrows.
That thing like broke through the wall.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
That'll probably happen later in the game.
Jabaish.
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 It's your boy shrine.
It's your boy's your shrine.
Your acetate doesn't work in this temple.
Authenticated.
Or no, yeah, I think yesterday I was calling him, I was saying it's like, it's just your debit card, but all these temples use chip readers. Like, you gotta use the chip. I was like, oh, fuck.
Yeah, well, I guess you can use those.
What are those icons on the top right?
He turns off the HUD. Because the HUD's gross and this game's worse.
Oh, what does the HUD look like?
It's just, there's like a...
Well, you've got a noise gauge, a little mini map, and then you've got a empty full, like, fuel.
You've got a fuel gauge.
In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Bomb trial.
In the name of the goddess that split herself in half just so she could love you, get cut.
Lana is bae.
You are such a massive faggot right now. Don't even look at me. You're gonna look and infect me with your gay eyes. See, that's concentrate gay.
It's actually concentrated explosives.
Yo, my iPad. So now it's a Galaxy Note 7.
Topical!
Careful, Link. Don't wear it too close to your dick.
Unfortunately, when that guy gives you his glider, you're probably going to have to get rid of it because you can't take the Galaxy Note 7 on airplanes.
That's
surprising.
Life has many doors, that boy.
You just detonate it yourself. Kind of neat.
Wait, try the other one because you got two apps.
Bomb apps.
Yeah, and I think one of them is like a...
One's called Shiite and the other Sunni.
A sword! Finally! I can finally be Link now!
Did you like that one, Drago?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Now I'm giant dad.
Yeah, dude.
It's a giant's knife.
It's a claymore, dude. Claymores have always been two-handed.
Don't tell him when he leveled that.
Yeah.
try the square one. Throw the square bomb.
Why?
It's so that it doesn't roll.
Is this like in... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, is this like in Japan where they make the square-shaped watermelon?
See, you're about to complain, but it was actually a good idea. Because it's like when you throw it, you don't want it to fucking roll all over the place.
Hey, but I asked why, and then you gave me a reason. I'm like, okay, I'll check my statement.
It was a good reason. That's what I'm saying. That was actually kind of ingenious on Nintendo's part.
I mean, I don't like them.
I do like that you get to detonate the bomb whenever you want.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Then why would you need a square bomb then?
Because if you throw it and it fucking rolls away, you gotta go pick it back
but
up.
If you can
just
explode,
you know what's retarded?
What?
Capcom's selling Ultra Street Fighter 2 for $40.
Portal?
Why?
It is Portal.
Some Portal shit going on.
No, get on the other one.
You can launch yourself.
Do it.
Oh, make an ice block. It'd be funny.
There's no water.
I mean ice without water.
You use some other substance.
Crunch.
That would have been funny.
So are you gonna resurrect the good games?
he's gonna bring back the what are those called? The fucking lizard things?
Yep.
I'm disappointed.
Oh, he didn't take damage,
though.
Yeah, that's why I'm disappointed.
I know, but it was cool how far I rolled.
It just hurt his pride.
Oh, shit.
I think it doesn't hurt you if you hit an objective.
I think there's the damage range, and then there's, like, the concussive force range.
I'm sure.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
I was, like, mashing apples into my mouth. Oh, shit.
You're not supposed to eat the whole thing.
Fucking that Skyrim joke that... I once saw him eat 4 blocks of cheese.
In a single fight. Legend of truth. You know, I bet that...
When your grandpa throws a Nokia and it knocks you out, so you throw a Galaxy Note 7 and it explodes. The future is now, old man.
Throw it. Give him a taste. What? Oh, gent.
Take this!
Wait, has anyone made the gent and gent joke for, like, music?
You
resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero.
Thank you, Dragon Ball.
Hey, I told somebody about the idea I had with a coworker.
In the name of God is Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb.
It's his favorite anal bead, according to Hayden.
Yeah.
I've used it for years. You can taste the flavor.
Alright, who was there when we were watching PewDiePie play Honey Cam Studio? Your job is to wear this butt plug up your asshole and buy me liquor.
Coffee.
No, he sent her to the liquor store.
I like when he goes down to the one girl who had AIDS. He's like, I'm banking it all on you.
Did she really have AIDS?
Yeah, he made her work. So the premise of the game is you run like
Camp Studio.
Okay, so you know it. He worked her to the point where she caught AIDS.
You can't really work someone until they get AIDS. Like, you have to put them in the wrong situation.
That's what happens when you work with sex, I guess.
Yay.
See, I always just kind of assumed it was like the girls playing with themselves. I was kind of surprised when she caught AIDS.
Do you think he has red eyebrows, or it's the lighting from the lamp that's just bad?
I want to think that he has red eyebrows, because that would just be more evidence to the fact that he's Ganon.
Plus, Ganon always had a good badonkadonk, and I'm appreciating that old man bod.
Well, he definitely has Ganon's nose. So,
where are two ends connecting the shrines across? They're all relating. Where's the second rhyme? God damn it.
That's where I'll be waiting.
I was like, that was supposed to be ABAB. Why did you do that?
One more trial, and I'll give you the thing. Okay, the trial's over. Now, solve this riddle. He's at the fucking place waiting for you. Like, all right, how am I going to avoid giving him this kite?
Wait a minute.
Nope.
No, I think he's not. Do it until you kill him. I want to see what happens.
He's invincible.
No, he took damage.
You gotta hit him in the eye.
You're dumb, but I'm also dumb. Let's be dumb.
See if you can Z-target him.
Maybe if you throw it in that little...
No, he stopped taking damage. I think he only takes it on the first hit.
No, it's because you need to use a bomb ball to hit him in his eyeball.
Shut up, that doesn't make any sense.
Why did that
look? Shut up!
Wow! Hey, get some keys. Kill him with bomb... Wait, that's a different color keys.
I like the screen they make. Dude, cook a bunch of their eyeballs together. Just make eyeball stew or something.
It's like you cooked a bunch of eyes. What would you expect? Here's eyeballs.
Yeah, cooked eyeballs. What else did you think was gonna happen?
So he said something about the map and the four things intersect, and you put an X.
Where the two lines cross.
What lines?
I don't know. I don't like this.
Wait, is... Okay, so...
So...
Probably... Just a little to the right.
So, okay, did you come out of the River of the Dead? Is that the whole thing? You're a dead hero, and they're trying to resurrect all of the land, and that's why you need the amber, so you can get the DNA of all the dead people?
Oh, so is this Dark Souls 3? Is that what you're saying? It's Dark Souls 3? They brought you out of your fucking grave so you could just put down the Lords of Cinders and fucking...
I still haven't played it. And I don't know the story.
Literally you start the game and the game explains that to you. So
what? They give me story? God, the Soul series is ruined.
Well,
the ones were some old guys and they hated each other.
The Fire Keeper explains it to you. But actually that's a shitty argument because Dark Souls 1, the opening cutscene had narration where they explained the background.
It also had a giant bird.
Yeah.
And I think that's all the argument I have to make. It's not
3.
A good argument, but that's the only argument.
Dark Souls 3 have a giant bird.
Drop that pickle bean.
Champion Gundyr was a great one. Oh, Pickle Pea and Pumperum make a return. But they're really hard to get to. I didn't know where they were.
Are they on top of the building? Yeah. You have to fall through a roof to get to.
Well,
they're looking shit up, Mr.
No.
I see a video that people linked with
there's
the
a
pickle
there's feet. A cheat way where you can run up like a tree stump and then jump if you're like really like precise. And I practiced it a lot so I can.
Don't waste a claymore, bro.
Yeah, no. I was just thinking that.
So what you're what we're saying right now is that Zelda is trying to be Dark Souls.
Some of the roots that aren't Dark Souls-esque.
I mean, he, yeah. It's,
yeah, some characters smile.
You can parry. He has a claymore.
He can freeze time.
The only problem is I think it's Dark Souls 1 because there isn't a waifu to level you up, so.
Well, you look for Zelda.
What about all those Chozo? You could waifu those.
They're not Chozo, they're Mummy.
Mummy Chozo.
Chozo, that's... What happens there?
That's Samus shit.
You get resurrected, I guess.
Am I wrong?
Yeah, so I guess Link was probably dead.
Maybe that's the thing, is he's trying to resurrect the Metroid series.
Did you ever see that? Did you ever see that Arrested Development meme that I posted? It was have you seen Arrested Development? Have you seen Arrested Development?
Yeah.
The she's like, I love all my children equally. Well, someone photoshopped it so it was Nintendo, and it's like, I love all my franchises equally. Earlier that day, I don't care for Metroid.
Metroid.
Mail.
It's upsetting that the last good Metroid game was Metroid. I only played the first one, so I don't know if the other two were good or not.
There was what, Metroid Prime and Metroid Prime Alter Echoes or something?
There was Metroid, well, no, Echoes I think was the DS one that was
No,
like,
Echoes
crappy.
Was 2.
Yeah, I think it was 2.
Okay.
Because that was the one where you had the Mega Samus.
No, Hunters was the DS one.
Yeah.
No, there was a third one.
The third one was called...
Was that Other M?
No.
That was not
Corruption
good
or something.
Yeah, it was like Corruption.
Yeah. I heard that one was still good. Like, I heard the whole Prime series was good. And then, from what I understand, Other M was trash.
My brother tends to go to...
I think that's actually, like, the last Metroid game that came out.
My brother tends to go to the Senior Cage Worms, and, like, that's the current joke. It's like, man, I really wish they made another Metroid game. But, like, everyone just ignores that Other M happened. It's like, if you say you're the band...
Really?
Don't bring it up.
That's funny, but that's also kind of stupid. Like, that sounds like a shitty forum. But, see, I come from an image board where you can say just about fucking anything and no one will
ban
you.
Pick up the rock. It's there for a reason.
Because the mods don't do anything. You could post porn and they won't even kick you.
I think I'm gonna be on top of the beat.
Actually, one time I did get banned for asking someone where they torrent anime from on A, and it's like, oh, I guess the rules actually state you can't talk about anything like illegal, which is bullshit. Cause like,
where do all those people?
Why did it have to be me? Out of all the fucking shit people talk about on that website, all that, cause you've been there, you know, nobody talks about anything legal.
I don't think I've been on A actually.
Well, I mean, I'm talking about the site in general.
Yeah.
Cause that's the rules.
Are you insinuating that people who play TG don't buy, like, tabletop games don't buy all the rule books and splat books?
What I'm insinuating is when 3D printers become affordable, people will stop buying the models.
Do you have the latest schematic?
Yeah. No, but, so I got banned for, like, asking, no, I think it was V, actually. I was like, hey, where do you guys torrent games? Because I was trying to torrent Planescape Torment. I didn't know there was anywhere you could still buy it at the time. And I was like, hey, where do you guys torrent games? Banned. Luckily, I was on my cell phone, so all I had to do was, like, fucking hook up to, like, Wi-Fi and shit.
It's good that your explosive shot correctly hit.
It's really funny. I think someone, like, in my area actually got banned on that site on their phone because I can't post in Everett. And I can post, like, in other places from my cell phone, but not there for some reason.
Well, I know. I've heard stuff that phone IPs are supposed to act differently.
Yeah. It's really weird the way it works. Because there are times, like, sometimes if I just, like, restart my phone, I can post. But then after, like, a while, it'll be like, oh, you're banned. And then I'll leave and go to another location, you know, I'll be using a different tower, and then it's like I'm not banned anymore. It's fucking weird.
Have you figured out, Christian, if the weapon degradation is linked to frame rate, Dark Souls 2?
Scholar of the First Sin was good.
Tempo of time.
But
sure,
that's because
nice
they fixed shit
guy,
like that, so.
Santa Ganon should have just told me where he went.
No,
it didn't. Well, it said two lines meet. Are you sure you're just not talking about, like, a border between two areas?
Wait a second. Two lines meet? Of course. It's the X right there. Ugh, how could I be so stupid?
It's got you there.
What lines? The fuck is he talking
about? Well, I know, I guess that makes sense, a new border, because I am trying to go to that castle, but...
The which border, then?
What was the exact line? Oh, is it looking?
I don't
know. No, I think we're on the right track.
Hey, guys, we're really excited for this game. It's a lot of pulse-pounding action-pacing back.
It's so dense. There's so much
going on. So much grass.
My heart is holding out that I'm still in the prologue.
So much grass and so little anti-aliasing.
Look on the bright side, Christian. Maybe it's like the first. Maybe it's just like Final Fantasy 13, where the first 60 hours of the tutorial.
I feel like that thing's glowing for a reason.
I like the downy angel. No, go swole.
Do I want to be able to fall from higher up, or do I want to be able to run more?
No, if you can climb higher, you can fall farther.
Oh, good call. That might actually give you one extra hop.
Ooh. You get mad ups, bro.
Yeah, when you're climbing the cliff faces, the sheer rock faces, the hops are what matters, really.
Wait, so do you go...
Maybe I get two circles?
It's going to end up like Kingdom Hearts. Where it just like fucking loops around and then just goes this way.
That was Santa Ganon.
Just comes in on a reindeer.
Here I am. Hey, get up here. You want my shit? Come. Hey, you want my kite? Come get it, faggot.
Have to find your own answer.
Leave it on the roof!
Why couldn't you just drop the key?
Oh, the ladder.
Maybe you should find your own answers. You use stamina on the ladder?
There's no thing about that sentence that I don't love.
That was dumb.
Gonna go get all up in the abyss's asshole. There's nothing about that sentence I don't love.
How's Garrett still off?
Now, back to being ambiguously evil. You know what's funny is there's some like YouTube creators that I can just recognize by voice, and he's one of them.
Yeah.
Good break, yeah.
That and art style, like, his is really, really good.
Yeah. Him and Psychic Pebbles, I can recognize immediately. I'm just like, that's...
Well done there, young one.
He's speaking! Now who's then, speaking?
The time has come to show you who I am.
Ganon.
I was King Romos Varamus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule.
Fire?
A kingdom which no longer exists.
Phosphorus?
Wait, are you wearing pants on the cutscene?
That actually looks pretty cool.
Look at his big Texan belt buckle.
The great calamity was merciless.
He's like, it
devastated
like blue Santa.
Everything in its path.
That's what he looks like.
A century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form.
Way to go, Drago!
I wanted to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
This guy's cool. Zelda, fuck her. Just chill with him all day.
I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Is it going to be a playable flashback or a cutscene?
Hold forward.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into Malus created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation. In the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics the divine beasts were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power and her appointed knight chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
I'm gonna take your robots away.
Seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. Turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight bravely collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule
you know,
was devastated
cool.
Absolutely.
You get to play through like the whole Hyrule in the DLC. That would be really neat.
You know, even better. Just if there was no
however,
I mean,
the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with
you. Oi, Link! Did you just come?
I think he did.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
Oh god, you got a heart!
Yeah, I saw you spit it out.
Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Woo!
There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Question. What was Link at the beginning of the game? Like, what was he doing? Is he from
he
a village?
Wake
he
up
was
in
dead.
A temple.
You wake up in a coffin inside of a temple.
Yeah,
so it's a bunch of really bad writing.
So Water Santa gave him the kite, so now he can fly.
Yeah.
Maybe he's Air Santa.
He might be Ghost Santa. He's the ghost. He's the Santa of Christmas Past.
So you know what would be super cool is you could chrono trigger this. Go defeat these four beasts because it's too difficult to go to the castle. Or if you're a crazy motherfucker, go straight to the castle and beat Lavos.
That would be neat. With the mop.
With your broken claymore.
I got, like, okay, I know Oceanhorn. Have you guys ever played Oceanhorn?
No.
Nope.
It's very
Windmaker
kind of style, but, like, this is basically Oceanhorn's story. And, like, I feel like this story is just very uninspired. Like, go beat the four evil things.
You're telling me The Legend of Zelda has an unoriginal story?
Are you going to tell me that Majora's Mask wasn't an interesting story?
Yeah, the one.
Okay, you got me there.
What
about Minish Cap? I love being a Minish.
I didn't really finish the game.
I love it. It's my favorite.
Oh, so what happens if you run out of a paraglider juice?
You fall out of the sky and die.
You
kind
of
have a lot, though. So, yeah, you got to stop in the air and refuel. You just sit there.
Your claymore breaks immediately.
That would be pretty funny.
That was kind of a neat joke.
No, I think Link Between Worlds had a cool story with the alternate Hyrule and everything. Mm. That was kind of cool.
In reality, what do you guys think are, like, well-written stories in the Zelda verse?
Majora's Mask.
Link's Awakening was fun. I like the dream fish.
That was cool.
It's
honestly, it was just like...
the wind fish?
Yeah.
I honestly just... Oh, Magnet.
Ice. No, ice.
Magnet.
Bomb.
Why would
bomb
it
is correct.
Why would it be bomb?
You can blow all the water out of the pond.
I'm just saying, the chest looks like it's made out of metal. Called it!
So Link just wakes up and has all these gadgets and gizmos in the world?
No.
You wake up and you get the iPad immediately.
And then you have each temple you go to, they use an eyedropper to install apps on it.
What they should have done is... the first Zelda in the iPad, so you can play the first
like
Zelda.
On Hyrule Warriors?
That would be cool.
Like in Hyrule Warriors?
Yeah.
Wait, really? You can play the original full first game?
No, well,
it's
no.
Like an, it's like the map overview.
Catch
Yo, was that a frog?
Yeah.
Catch the other frog!
Now you gotta use its eyes to make eye drops so that you can...
It swam in the ground.
So you can upgrade your firmware?
I think it's called digging, but I don't know if that movement counted as digging.
Now jump.
I get to go this
glide,
way now,
actually
right?
Glide, yeah.
And not die?
Use the glider.
Yeah.
That'd be funny. You just the glider disappears.
You haven't installed this,
so now I'm
Aang, locked.
Which is pretty cool.
No, it's not Aang. Aang's way cooler than this guy.
Yeah, he's the best anime.
I do like how different this game is.
So many people
honestly,
are probably complaining that it's different. Though.
That's how it always is. People hated Majora's
Rusty
Mask.
Rusty Halberd!
People hated Majora's Mask when it came out.
They'll complain regardless. They'll hate it if it's different. They'll hate it.
I really like Majora's
yeah.
Mask, though.
Can I be original
well,
and
I
just hate
too.
This because I do?
Brad, go stand in the corner.
That's the
no,
thing
Brad,
with Zelda
that,
games. It, they come out and then people hate them for like 5 years and then everyone gets over it and they love it. That's how Wind Waker was. Everyone hated Wind Waker when it came out and now, years later, people are like, one of the best games in the last 10 years. No, fuck you. I was on that train when the game came out.
I was on that hate train the day it came out.
Yeah, so was everyone else. That doesn't make you cool.
Because I still
yeah,
hate
I'm
it.
With you. I like Wind Waker.
Thank you.
I liked it
when it came out. And so everyone was like, oh, this game's ugly and it's shit. And I was like...
Do you remember
and
that...
And then the same people 10 years later were like, oh, it's such a masterpiece.
You
and I'm like, no,
tech,
fuck you.
Do you remember that tech demo of Link and Ganondorf sword fighting?
I do. And then, no, and...
That
it,
came...
Just like fucking the Final Fantasy VII tech demo, they were like, guys, this is not a game. It's a tech demo. And then they showed it off. And then immediately everyone turned around and was like, new Zelda game! People are fucking retarded.
As far as Wind Waker is concerned, I stopped playing about like 8 or 9 hours into it, and I just went and played Ocarina Master Quest.
I'm like, this is better. This was worth the money.
No, it's not better. It's not better. It's actually worse. It's probably... Unpopular opinion. Ocarina of Time was the worst Zelda game.
It's still a good game.
It's okay.
Okay.
I can enjoy it for what it did right. I'll put it that way.
It's a pretty okay game.
It's a pretty... Like God Hand, it's a pretty okay game. It's funny, the guy who
thumbs
created that
God
meme
hand.
Doesn't even talk to us anymore.
Well, wouldn't you be salty too? I made a great game.
No, I'm saying the guy who made the God Hand was an okay game.
No.
It was Cody. He doesn't really talk to us anymore.
Here we go. Let's get that shit going.
Yeah.
Also, Ganon can have this land. It sucks. It's filled with skeletons and, like, eyeballs that fly. Who wants that? That's terrible real estate. Go somewhere else. A rush room?
Take that.
Thanks, Scooby.
Oh yeah, another thing about Wind Waker that proves that it was unfinished was you could see Hyrule right when you went under the water. You could see all of Hyrule. You were actually supposed to be able to explore Hyrule, but they didn't have like enough time or space on the GameCube discs to do that, so they had to cut that part out of the game along with the other two dungeons.
Could they cut the rest of the game out of it?
I don't want the sword to ever break. I like it.
It's gonna break.
It's gonna break in 1 point.
It's gonna break.
I mean, if you
it's gonna break in the middle of a boss fight.
If you look in the inventory, it already has like chips missing.
I think the only character that I was there was nothing else. I think the only thing I was really fond of in Wind Waker was the story of the dad who loses his daughter, so he spends all his money trying to get her back. So he spends all his money to try and get her back, and then he loses his fortune, but you, like, go rescue his daughter, and then, like, and she starts working to try and, like, get themselves out of debt. I'm like, I
just
like
fucking
this
roasted a fox. Wait, what?
The wind was blowing your fox meat away.
Don't you hate it when that happens? Why is that Bokoblin? Bokoblin?
I think it's Bokoblin.
Oh god, you're ginormous.
Yeah, why are they so big? Why is his tongue so big? Why is it? Is it a horn or hair?
I think it has just a really long palm.
Oh, I can respect it. Moblins. Oh, they're moblins.
That makes sense.
Moblins! I like them! Ah!
These things are huge, though. That's kind of cool.
They got, like, anteater faces.
I don't like the way they're designed. They look ugly. I mean, I know they're supposed to, but it's just... Really, so far, I can't say I'm a fan of any of the enemy design. Well, except for the little robots. The robot things are actually.
Oh, catch a dragonfly! Go get one.
I don't have a bug net.
Use your
penis.
Labia.
Around here.
So let's talk about Zelda games. We'll go ahead and start with the first one, The Legend of Zelda, on the NES. Good game.
I've never actually
if you're
sat
a part
down
of that
played
casual
it.
Crowd.
I never actually sat down and played the original.
What about the CDI Zeldas?
The true avant-garde works of art.
Patrician tier.
Yeah,
Zeldas.
Roman citizen soldier tier.
Yes.
Shit on heroes left.
Shoot a bow with your bow.
Oh, what was that fucking the
Jackie Chan thing?
No, yeah. it was like how do you shoot your bow? And then it showed Link like drawing an arrow with his bow, and then he lets go, and the bow goes flying, and he's still holding the arrow.
And it's Raven from Tales of Vesperia. He's like,
oh,
yeah. Shooting a bow with Link.
Yeah, and then it was like Raven and Link, and then like Link fires the bow and is still holding the arrow, and Raven's just looking at him like, what the fuck?
It's really important to know that your man is a standard
point. No! My sword's gonna break.
Wait, so you're saying that there's poise?
Yep.
It's Dark Souls. They tried to make Zelda Dark Souls.
I'm gonna use this shit sword now.
Just make sure you learn how to parry.
Now I'm gonna toss this club. Pick up the big club. I'm gonna hang on to the claymore until I find a way to fix it.
What's with the blue? Does blue mean different?
Dude, you could actually probably fight Ganondorf with a mop.
Oh my god, there is a mop.
I think that's a broom. Yeah, that's a broom.
Oh, shit, I don't know, dude, in Japan, mops.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Broom.
I mean, have you seen those like weird soup spoon things they use
nice.
To just
fuck
throw
yeah,
water
time
on
to
the
be
sidewalk?
A hoe.
Hit him in the butt.
Your hoe is badly damaged.
aren't they all?
Wait, can you bring up the inventory and see the description again? You talk about their guts convulsing.
Dude, you should try and cook those into something.
How do you fix shit? I want to fix it. I don't want it to disappear.
I'm sure there's a
buy
way.
Buy something later on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Maybe you need the app on your phone.
Crafting. My favorite.
What are we looking for? The
like
hoe?
Crafting too.
Farming tool.
Crafting is the only reason I stopped playing.
Wait a
sec.
Where's the mop?
Raider.
I want the mop. There's the mop.
Go to your inventory, bro.
What am I doing?
I want to see the guts. I didn't get to read the... You go to your materials or your ingredients?
He wants to read the description for the Boko guts.
Oh, the guts.
Just a mop to the...
The guts were...
There.
On
the... No, next one.
Second time, yeah.
Rare material obtained by defeating a
It convulses
Boko
on
one.
Its own
and
every now
look
and
at
then.
The mop description.
I think that's just a heart. I don't think those are guts.
What was the mop description? It was, just the mop to the untrained eye and excels at tidying up the place. I suppose it's sturdy construction to a true craftsman, so it actually has some kind of...
Good, we're using the mop.
So
the after
mop, the
hoe breaks.
The mop probably won't break as fast.
Hey, oh, look, there's a temple.
It excels at tidying up the place.
Let me till this land. I can't even cut grass with a hoe?
What the fuck?
Well, you're supposed to cut ground.
Yeah, you're... Oh, wait, turn around.
What?
No, left. Left.
Oh?
No?
Well, you can't mine with a...
This probably, it's probably something to do with this temple right here.
Boshkala!
Boshkala!
Hey.
Chip
hey.
Reader.
Just go into Oshkosh Bagosh real quick.
We're very touchable.
Insert the chip reader.
Girls make me uncomfortable.
You don't know what arousal is.
I don't know what that is.
I'm
good.
Oh, sure, yeah. Can you do me a favor and pour me some more bourbon?
Do you guys want to play some...
Okay, so it said choo-choos, they will
yeah,
explode
we can,
when attacked.
We can stop after you do this.
Wait,
so it said choo-choos, they will
dungeon
explode
monster.
When attacked,
oh,
but I thought it said
dungeon.
Churches.
This game.
What?
Room dungeon, maybe?
Oh, boss monster.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I mean, someone's going to have to sit it out, because it only does four players.
I'll
if everybody wants to play,
I'll
we could...
I'll sit it out and make this video.
Oh, okay.
Because
I was going to say, if everyone wants to play, we'd have to play Betrayal. It's the only five-player game I have.
I'm down for Betrayal, too.
I'm always down for Betrayal. For, Patreon. Where's the eye drop? Is there one? What am I doing here?
Oh, use the glider.
Yeah, how do I use the glider, Christian?
B when you're in the air.
Did you know technically every time a human jumps, we're flying?
Hey, Christian.
What?
You did me a favor and isolate that clip. I want the clip of Brent saying that.
Did you see
it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna use that as my ringtone.
Amber, we're gonna bring back all the dinosaurs in this game.
Yes, we'll make our own world.
Ganon stole the robots, so we're gonna use dinosaurs.
Yeah,
10 out of 10.
I'd play that.
10 out of Nin-10.
what would I give it a Nin-10
go? I don't know how to go down. I don't know how to put it away, so like I'm just like, oh, I'll just keep flying into this wall. Oof.
Fuck. Go right.
Well, there I go.
Why isn't it called a dragon kite or something?
More like the dragon kike.
You just can't please you, can't
you? You know, if I have an idea, maybe you just want to like bleep out any of the weird racist shit that we say. That might be. Oh. I don't know how. Why am I going
Dude,
sideways?
Go into your inventory and eat something.
I can fly sideways. It's cool. I got this. I got this. I need another cookie for this, actually.
Thanks for the cookies, Drago.
Mm. Oh, I also found a recipe for both blueberry cake and pumpkin rolls. So should I try those tomorrow?
Pumpkin rolls, yes!
You guys are so grown
up. If I told Rob in the chat right now you're making pumpkin rolls, he would probably take a picture of his penis.
He would grow boobs.
It cracks me up that I can fly sideways.
Did you see that picture you posted?
Alright, how do I stop gliding? How do you stop gliding?
I was using a sword attack. Like, push Y.
What am I doing with my life? Why does he have, like, a weird, filthy Franco?
How did you get back up?
That solved that problem.
He climbs back. You got that stamina buff. Yeah, new power, pickaxe. Does that mean you're gonna have like 20 powers? You're gonna have like 7 quick access ones?
One of them's just gonna be more jump. Thank you.
It's bad ups.
You just jump harder.
You do a montage and you do a Temple of Time thing. You do 20 years of just.
What was that thing from Samurai Jack? You can jump good now?
Yeah. No flat, jump good.
Wait, are you gonna have to go all the way back to the Temple of Time to use those?
Probably, but you can instant warp.
That's still dumb. I'm dumb, and you're dumb.
Every Zelda game.
You are dumb.
I'll dumb at both of you.
So, how about a Link to the Past? That was a good game. Good game. Good game.
I think that game really set the stage for a lot of games to follow. Like, and just in general, like world exploration,
no, yeah,
side quests. Like, it did it.
Yeah.
I mean,
well, especially
the Castlevania
you can
series.
Clearly see the influences in Half-Life 1.
The theme,
yeah, good point.
The theme that runs through like every Zelda game up to Twilight Princess of switching between two different worlds.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is that a tree person you can talk to over there by the bridge?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the flashy bit.
Hey, there's
no, it's a mushroom.
Yeah. Death Mountain.
Yeah, we're supposed to go to Kakariko.
I want to go to Death Mountain.
Go back. I think there might be.
Where's Kakaliko Village?
Keep going.
It's
across the bridge.
Oh, it's probably in
there. Over there.
Kill him! Take his stuff! This is Dark Souls. There we go.
You must ring the bells of awakening. Yeah, whatever. Time to fucking die!
Hey, Taco, is that the postman?
Brigo? Brigo, who lives in the. Brigo?
Brigo.
He is Brigo.
We're doomed! I mean, don't panic! Well, it doesn't matter who you are, really. I don't give a shit.
Okay, dude, you've lived out here for like 5 generations by yourself. You're probably like the last man alive.
By the by.
Desolate land.
Hey, what's with this shit all over the place? It's really weird, man.
Which, by the way, how did you come by a blonde hair and blue eyes?
See ya.
No, go talk to him more.
No, I don't like him.
Go back and talk to him, you cunt.
I'm gonna skip away.
Knock down his crappy little shack.
Well, if you're not gonna go to Kakariko, we should wrap this up.
Isn't this where. Oh, there's a tower. I'll hit the tower so you can get a map.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I was actually gonna go to Kakariko. Is it through those?
Well, it's probably through the cliff, yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
It's more like Crackerico Village, because it's a crack in the mountain.
That was reachy. Wait, shoot. Oh, we don't have arrows, do you? Wait, maybe you do.
Yeah, use magnets on the boards.
Throw the farm.
You it won't reach.
And way up. That's the opposite of up.
I
was trying not to
check
break
if you
it.
Have an arrow. Make sure. do right trigger, see if you have an arrow.
Nope.
I think it's kind of funny that you use the trigger button to fire a bow and arrow.
It's time.
My grandfather gave me that mop when I was 8 years old. Billy Goat.
It could be.
Whoa!
That's an Octorok.
Shh. It's fine.
Oh, he's gonna fuck you up. Alright, now he knows you're here, so you might as well just,
Fake you out.
It doesn't just have to be a Billy Goat, dude. It could be a Billy Jean Goat.
He can run in the water and drown.
Hopefully.
Follow him into death.
This is like, yeah, like every open world game. Just keep chasing them until they run into objects and then beat the shit out of them.
Oh, there's a flying bird.
Oh.
What? What?
Oh!
It's one of those games. Wait, what is that? Is that a flip?
It's stick? Just one of those days.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it is the Octorok.
You can, the shield parry is how you will have, this is from Skyward Sword. If you use the shield parry, you'll smack him back out.
How do I shield?
Put your,
hasn't there been like a million games?
You need a one-handed weapon.
Fucking. Alright, so how do I
now,
parry?
Now, lock onto him, and then one of the buttons is parry,
That's hand.
I think it's, well, when you have your shield out, I think it's just Y.
Would you fucking, god damn it. No.
Not why?
No.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, time it right.
I played a lot of Dark Souls 1, guys.
That's how you fought them. You just beat the Octorok with your shield there. So how far can you swim?
It's based on your stamina. It's I mean he could cross this river.
Yeah, you don't
it's
need to
really
swim
slow.
When you got magic ice.
Are those like evil fish?
And there's some fish. That's how you can make that spicy thing.
No, it's too good. I don't care anymore.
The meat seafood.
Meat seafood.
The sea meat.
The meat food.
You would have been there by now if you swam.
Yeah, but don't you drown?
No, you'll make. Well, actually, I don't know about the current, but.
No, these aren't moving, so apparently there's no impact on anything environmentally. I'm not salty, this is fresh water.
That was reaching.
Yeah, that was. Hey, stop.
Can't stop.
Puns are worse than Zelda's voice acting. I'm doing this the slow way because I like it. There we go. I think the current was gonna fuck me up.
Well, you need to cross anyone to get to that tower, so.
Huh? Yeah, I did. That's why I was crossing, because I saw the river. Oh, there's rocks.
Which means you must circumvent them, because rocks are man's worst, most mortal enemies.
Obviously. What if they were slick with algae?
Man was killed by a rock first. Remember, Cain and Abel, like we were taught in school.
I don't know about school. I learned that playing Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines.
Some of us clearly had cooler schools.
Yeah, it's me. Because I went to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines for school.
There's bad guys in there, so be ready to mop
who
them.
Who leaves giant skulls like this with huge cheeks?
It's time!
Yes.
I like how I'm just jabbing at them.
Careful
with
bombs. Fucking. Oh, use the bomb! Throw a bomb in there and detonate.
Use bombs wisely. Oh, cool, they woke up. How do I throw it?
R1. And then L1.
I didn't kill him.
Almost all of them.
Because he's an elite.
Taste my mop!
break. Oh, a sword, shit. Pick up the sword, Fuck him up with it. I'm actually a little disappointed that Link's right-handed.
You would be, you left-handed reason.
Link has always been left-handed.
It's because Shigeru Miyamoto was left-handed. Well, I say was, still is. He's not the one who died. Oh, so that doesn't actually damage him.
It wasn't close enough.
I almost threw the sword.
Can you get the arrow sticking on your shield?
I don't think so.
See if you can parry and it'll knock it off. No, that's not a parry.
I keep forgetting
how. Wait, no, you put the shield away and it gave you the arrow.
Oh, okay.
Oh. That's neat.
That's not neat. Don't give him credit.
Shit.
Oh, there's no chest.
I don't want to be unhappy.
There's no chest.
Yeah, it would.
Maybe it's on top of the stone.
Oh, fuck, the tower's in the water.
It's gonna take a little longer.
That's cool, we'll get there.
Can you still manually save?
Not yet. Okay.
Okay, I guess it does damage.
Shit, run, heal. Pause and heal.
Let me just eat a bunch of cheese.
Just spam the apples. It's funny when he's eating them, too.
Where are they?
There you go. Ow.
Eat those apples.
Apples.
Twin Peaks, like, you know, that TV show, the X-Files.
With David Duchovny and the chick who stopped acting.
I mean, she's still acting, just not in the X-Files. Because they started over. Or not started over, they...
I remember when everyone got really mad, I was like, why is David Duchovny making so much more money? Because he's a really expensive actor that kept on doing...
Like, well, he also has, like, a PhD, I think.
Go off to the side.
No, he has a PhD in, like, I don't remember.
In
sexiness.
I give it to him.
You can jump, you just...
He's a very attractive man.
You can jump, it's fine. It's just that you were going straight up instead of to the side right there. There you go.
Hold on, let me just recharge.
Brushes his teeth, that's good.
I like that he does that little anime fist thing.
Yosh!
Yosh!
Yamete!
Yamete!
Kisama!
What's that?
Itchy shields, eh?
You can jump these.
Is Gaelic gonna come across you and tell you you're already dead? And this is just a dream that you're in the afterlife?
I mean, you were already dead, so. He's not wrong.
The afterlife is a bunch of inane puzzles.
Dude, what a shitty afterlife. I'd rather go to the afterlife of Grim Fandango.
Where everyone's sassy and Hispanic?
Yeah.
Yes. I actually never played Grim Fandango.
Spoilers, everyone's sassy and Hispanic.
That's cool with me. Here, have some liquid map.
Oh, the piano was doing the thing, like you're opening a treasure.
That was dumb.
You just caught that.
This is a dumb
I don't know. I mean, like, honestly, I don't think open world gameplay is something Zelda should be doing. It works for some games, but not Zelda.
Yes and no. No, because I don't like it, and yes, because I don't like it.
That was a very in-depth description. No, I mean, there are games where it works, like Just Cause. That
what?
Whole game is built around doing literally whatever the fuck you want because it's fun.
Or, what was it called? The one where you're, like, a genetically engineered cop dude? Cracked?
Oh, Crackdown!
Crackdown.
Yeah, Crackdown was fucking great. But it's because those games are designed for you to fuck around in. It is literally a sandbox. You do whatever the fuck you want.